It has risen again, Sir Daniel Fortescue. See? The hero of Gallowmere who fell at the first charge. The fog of war and the shrouds of time conspire to turn the arrow fodder into the savior of the day. But we knows better. It alone. Fate has given it a second chance. A chance to forget the ignoble truth. A chance to defeat Zarok and live up to the legend. We hopes it does well. Welcome to the Hall of Heroes, where the bravest warriors from history spend eternity, feasting, singing, and arm wrestling. If they think you're worthy enough, you may be able to persuade them to give you a new weapon.
Captain Fortescue, it's me, Canny Tim. Does the battle go well? How I wish I could fight at your side again, sir. But hold, you could take my crossbow. It's got rapid fire and you can ricochet the darts off walls to shoot around corners. I used it at the Battle of Ganymede. After you were slain, I shot Zarek's champion, Lord Kardok, a clean kill through the eye at some 1,000 yards. Not that there's anything clever about shooting someone in the eye, sir.
Oh, goodbye, sir.
Even from the shackles of death, my old enemy pursues me. You're too late, Fortescue. Already my army has risen from the grave. You will never leave this necropolis.
Oh, We'll be right back.